Hello everyone, I'm Razor Tech Service, my name is Laquie. Today we are going to unbox the welding machine. Remove the upper cover. Remove the side cover. Remove the plastic film. Unpack the waterproof seal bag. Remove the anti-collision bubble film. Remove the fixing screws and brackets. Use a forklift or crane to move the machine. Mounting brackets. Remove the foam from inside the side door. Install warning lights. add water to the chiller. Connection gas, nitrogen or argon is recommended. Adjust gas pressure. Connect the machine power. Install wire feeder. Turn on the machine and check the water temperature. Set parameters for installing welding wire. Set welding parameters. Welding completed.